But seriously.
Yeah.
I mean, in 100 fights, how many losses did you have?
I have 10 losses.
10 losses in 100 fights.
Yeah.
10%. You fought in an era where boxing was vicious.
Yeah. I had a lot of trouble. Yeah.
Have your viewers download his title fight, a 15-round fight for what, 1985?
1985,
Chong Pao Park at the Sports Arena.
Yeah.
One of the greatest championship brawls you're ever going to see, and Vinny was involved in it.
Vinny Crudo against
two? I was ahead on two cards, Joe.
You know what
killed me about that, Joe? I had people say that, right? I spoke to, what's his name? Marty Duncan.
Yeah.
My name is Vinny. He says, I was going to keep the cards for you, but why would you want to save that?
Right.
I was ahead on two cards.
What was the name of the guy you fought?
30 seconds left. I got stopped in the 15th round.
What was his name, Vinny?
Chong Pao Park. Chong Pao Park.
Where was he from?
Park.
His name gave me a friggin' black eye.
But you lost that fight in a decision?
No, I got stopped in the 15th round. First, with 30 seconds left, the first fight in Korea, I beat him outright. I boxed his ass on the show with a left jab, boxed his ass off. They robbed me. We came here, I was ahead on two cards, I got stopped in the 15th round.
So tell me about this book you have out.
My book, she goes, Become a Fighter in 10 Days.
Can I become a fighter in 10 days?
Well, I'll turn you into a fighter in 10 days. Now, I'm not going to say you're going to be a world champion.
No, I just want to be Mario Lopez.
I'm going to turn you into a fighter in 10 days.
Okay.
This book will turn you into a fighter in 10 days.
Really? What's it about?
It's about boxing history, some boxing knowledge, and all the moves and the stance. So you get, whenever you build a house, you're going to have a great foundation.
Where can I get this book?
I'll get you one.
Okay, but for other people who want one?
For other people? Go to vinnycurto.com.
Vinnycurto.com.
Excuse me. TheRealVinnyCurto.com.
Okay, the real Vinny. And how much does it cost?
I haven't even set a price.
You're just starting to sell it?
Yeah, just
did the book just come out?
I just got finished with it, yeah.
Wow, congratulations. It's huge. Hopefully it becomes a bestseller.
We've got some great stories in there. Stories you wouldn't believe in a million years.
And boxing advice. Like, show me, for example, how would you do a jab?
I love jab. There's different kinds of jabs. There's a probing jab, jab in the body, jab to the head, jab to the midsection, jab to the head. Then there's a speed jab, you jab and you bring it back this far, right? Then there's a power jab, you push off your right foot, power jab, right? The pussy just goes.
but nobody uses it like they used to, huh?
The up jab.
Oh yeah, yeah. I almost said that.
Wait.
But the slip jab. Guy throws a jab. You step inside and you turn it up. Right. It's like getting hit with a right hand, but it's a jab. You turn it up. It's your body weight on your left side, and you turn. You snap it. You turn it. It's like getting hit. Benny Briscoe was famous for that. Benny Briscoe hit me with it once in the third round and nearly decapitated me. And when I realized, Angel Dundee told me, he said, do a little dip in front of him. So when he went down like that, I did the little dip, boom. Couldn't hit from the third round on, he couldn't hit me.
You adjusted.
Make the adjustments. When you fought a guy like Benny Briscoe, you had to understand music notes. If you didn't see sharp, you would be flat. And that's the total... assumption with Benny Briscoe. He could bang with either hand, take you out with either shot.
There you have it, perfect. So there you have it, Vinny Curto. Look out for him and his website, TheRealVinnyCurto.com. FiasNewsReporting.com. I'm Elise Techback reporting.
I had a picture of Joe. I was looking for a picture of Joe. I had a picture of Joe.
Joe Goosen?
Yeah, but I was trying to find out where I put it.
Oh, Vinny, you're not going to.